Hello, friends! Today, we have a very exciting vlog. Agatha and Marissa are on their way. Agatha is actually, like, physically on her way. Marissa's still on her plane, but she'll be here soon enough. This is Wednesday. Yeah, Wednesday, March 1st. Happy March. It's been a very busy morning. I just finished getting ready after taking a couple meetings. I'm about to have an interview in about 10 minutes that, like, is super last minute. I got an email about it yesterday from a recruiter, and so I'm excited, and we're gonna do that. Agatha might pop up while I'm in the middle of the interview. We'll see if she does. Otherwise, she'll be here right after, and it's gonna be so exciting. I cannot wait. So, that's what's up. This is a little intro. I hope you enjoy, and I cannot wait for our epic weekend of adventures. Agatha's here!
Yay! My first guest star from New York.
Woohoo! Yes. Slay.
Coming in hot from New York City.
Marissa's on her way. She's on the plane. She is coming. And Agatha has a little haul for us from Aspen.
Yes. So what you're thinking, right? Oh my god, Aspen, like fun, like cool ski gear. No.
Bougie.
This is gonna be leftover food from Walmart and City Mart. My ski friend group always buys not enough food on the first day of the trip, and then we buy way too much, and then by the end we have like a full grocery haul of things, and we're like, let's eat, like, we have to eat like 10 eggs this morning, like, no choice. This is everything that we had left over, and I said, perfect, I'm going to see my friend in Denver, like, just give me the leftover food and we'll eat it.
Free food.
So first we have this.
Why did you pay so much?
We've salvaged the broc. There, it's good.
Yes. So it's a lot of broccoli. This is 5 heads worth, and this was intended to go in chili, so do with that information what you will. Next, from the garbage bag, we have this bag of onions and garlic. This was also for the chili.
Wait, oh my god, perfect.
And this bag of onions was the same price as like 2 individual onions, so like, no brainer.
We needed onions and garlic for the stir fry too, so.
Oh my god, amazing. Beautiful. Great, I love grocery shopping for you. Then we have a single black widow cider.
Some little beauty guru moment.
Yep. Original sin. It's so good.
It looks
fun. I will likely be having this. Okay. You can try some, but thanks.
She left without drinking it, so thanks, Agatha. Cheers.
And then we have a lime. Just one.
Perfect.
So that's in the garbage bag, but wait, we're not done yet, okay? We're just getting started. So then we have some bread, and this is perfect because Rosemary said this is the bread she buys. So we just have whole wheat bread and honey wheat. We have 4 plain bagels. And then we have 2 unopened, oh, this one's half open. Okay, so we have 2 boxes of elbow macaroni, which was also intended to go in chili, and you do that what you want with that information. Anchovies is the secret ingredient. You can't taste it. It was so good.
Really?
It was so fucking good. No, it was actually amazing.
Okay.
I just was like, I don't really want macaroni in my chili, like, respectfully pass, but it was really good. But so, now we have all this for the rest of the week.
Thank you for doing my grocery shopping for me.
You're welcome. Thanks for watching. Mwah.
Marissa has made it.
Yay.
Slay. I'm so excited. As you can see by their Buc-ee hats, we are all a bunch of Buc-ee gals, Buc-ee fans. They so kindly have given me a Buc-ee haul to unbox, and I am so excited about it.
To unbag.
Unbag. It's a part of the haul, because Buc-ee, he's there.
Yeah.
So. It's a Buc-ee what's in my bag video.
Perfect. Done. What's in my bag? My Buc-ee bag. Okay. Ooh.
Yes. Right?
Oh my god. Rainbow scrunchie. You die. Yes! Oh my god. I wanted Buc-ee since
really?
I saw you guys buy it.
Oh my god.
And I haven't been back since. Buc-ee Band-Aids. Ah. I'm gonna get hurt on purpose. Ooh, a Buc-ee nail filer. 2 different shades.
Yeah.
Damn.
I have one too, so we match.
Yay.
Yes.
Yo.
Boy.
It's a oh my god, it's like a little water
bowl.
Yeah. Bowl, yes.
Mm-hmm.
For little Eggman, who's over there right now. But it's collapsible and you can take it with you. We'll be using it this weekend.
Yes!
Oh, yes. Buc-ee sunscreen.
Yeah.
He'll protect me.
Much needed.
Yes.
I also bought the same. We have a lot of matching stuff. I did that on purpose. That's just a little gag.
Buc-ee Mardi Gras didn't get to go, so like, it's like we got.
Yeah, I thought it could be some nice decor. You could hang that somewhere, maybe on this wall.
Perfect, yes. Statement piece, it's just the necklace. Oh my god!
Yeah. I'm so excited for him
to interact with
Mike, we need to get him doing it right now.
Yes.
After I open this, I'm going to bring him out. It's a Buc-ee chew toy for our little man.
It squeaks. Don't squeak it, but it squeaks. I feel like I'm getting excited. Oh. Oh, wait, maybe I lied. I might have lied.
That is okay.
No, there's no squeaker. I just fully,
Oh my god!
Happy housewarming gift!
Yes! It's a Buc-ee cup! Yeah. I have my Buc-ee mug, the one that says head, but I don't, I put like stuff in it because I just want it to be like a little display, you know?
This is functional.
I can drink out of this. This will be my morning iced cup.
I was gonna, iced coffee. we have the same iced coffee, yep.
Bless.
I knew you would, yep.
Thank you so much. Oh, my fucking queens.
Oh my gosh. Is that everything?
I think so. Yes.
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 But there's one more surprise item.
Oh.
Oh my god. Yes. Is it my surprise
item? Yes. It's okay. Your surprise
item. Oh my god.
Item.
Ooh. I won't look.
It's yeah, close your eyes. Yeah. Yeah.
Close your eyes.
First, hold it in front of the camera. So the camera can see.
This is for the vlog.
In the back.
It is this item. As you all can see
from
here.
A certain brand. Okay, ready,
set, go.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, no way.
PR.
Stolen PR.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome.
Oh my goodness, that's so fucking funny. Mm-hmm. Oh, it looks so comfy.
Yes, it's the main, they're so soft.
That's good shit.
This is a PR sweater from Mayfair.
Guys, I'm on PR list now.
A certain unnamed digital footprint.
We acquired this sweatshirt.
It was acquired in a beneficial way for all involved.
Yes. It's from the Mayfair group. It is a zip-up sweatshirt from their newest like angel number collection.
So excited. I keep getting ads for it too. Because I looked it up after you said that you got it. And I was like, oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yay. Thank you guys so
much. I'm so glad you like.
I need to give you a hug.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, you're so welcome.
Thank you. Cool. What a way to kick off our Denver weekend. Thumbnail. Are you ready for a toy, Iggy? Here's a close up of the toy. It's Buc-ee on it. Oh my god, this is such a good shot of Iggy looking at Buc-ee. My two fave creatures.
What do you think? First impressions?
Oh, biteable? Oh. Into it? Sniff, sniff, sniff. Eat. Munch. He doesn't know what to do. He's like, I've never had something like this before.
He doesn't know where to interact.
Yay!
Oh my god, it'll be so good for biting.
Oh, perfect.
Because it's like suede.
He needs that.
It's going to be so tough. It's perfect.
Oh, huge.
They had like another dog for me. But...
He loves it.
Oh my god. So cute. Yay! Hello. So we are about to go to Meow Wolf. We just had a lovely little chill afternoon. We learned some trivia about women.
Women's History Month.
Women's History Month. Thanks, EY. And now we're going to do little OOTDs for our Meow Wolf experience. Marissa, would you like to go first?
Sure. Okay. Starting off, we have this cute little collared sweater from Zara. It does belong to Agatha. It's not mine.
Such
I'll
a
play for the credit.
It looks so awesome.
I have some fun green like cargo wide leg pants. They're very wrinkled right now. They're from the Sandy Liang Target collection. I got them on Poshmark and Blundstones.
Epic. Okay, I am wearing my favorite sweater ever. Like, it has these like six little people on it. And then checker print. I got this on Mercari. I wasn't even looking for it. I was probably looking for like vintage BU merch because like I'm into that kind of thing, and then I just saw this and I was like, what the fuck, this is the coolest sweater I've ever seen. These are like wide leg jeans from H&M, but I did get them secondhand, so slay. They're very comfortable. And then I'm not wearing shoes yet, but I am gonna wear Blundstones that look like Marissa's.
Epic.
Okay,
pie. Real quick, we got Primark shirt, sweater thing, Primark jacket. This is a belt from Target. These jeans are from American Eagle from like 4 or 5 years ago. Ooh. This bag is a little Coachy baby. It's supposed to be a backpack, but it gives you the option to make it a crossbody. So,
that's so cool.
I love her. I haven't worn it in so long, but I was like, this looks good.
It's
with,
so
like,
cute.
This.
The snakeskin.
And then you can. They're Air Force Ones. You know what that is. So,
thank you.
So now we're just waiting on the lift, and I will probably try to get some clips of Meow Wolf inside, like on my.
Yes, please do.
To show the trippiness, it'll be fun. Last time I went, I was drunk out of my mind and was so scared I had to leave early. So we're doing it early. Yeah. We're doing it sober, and we're gonna stay the whole time. So
yes,
yay. So today I have a full work day. I couldn't take off 2 days in a week because I don't get paid for days off, so ain't happening. But I'm in the middle of the work day. Honestly, I'm pretty far along, got a lot of stuff done. I'm gonna tidy up the apartmento on my lunch break, take little Iggy boy for a walk. Agatha and Marissa are having a fun Boulder day together because Boulder is definitely their vibe, and we are going to go to Denver tomorrow. I'm going to take tomorrow off. We're gonna spend the day hopping around, seeing some fun stuff. Today, like I said, I'm working, I'm getting shit done. I'm cleaning the apartment, and then afterwards, I'm probably gonna go meet them and hang out with them for a little bit. I'm sorry, Iggy is eating something, and I don't know what it is.
What are you eating? Stop.
But yeah, just a little update. It's like halfway through the day. Had a lot of work to do this morning and I had a team call. It is 12:20 and yeah, the real fun part of the day starts after work. So it's like we're in the morning anyway. But yes, I'm going to make a little lunchy lunch for myself, get back, finish up work, as I said, and then the adventures can begin. Made a fun little brunchy lunchy and now we're gonna go back to work. Iggy, you're so cute. Iggy's been very sweet and snuggly today, and he only pooped one time inside the apartment, so proud of him. Good job, mister. Good job. He's getting so long. Okay, it is many hours later. Update, I did not end up going to Boulder. Agatha and Marissa are still there. I think they're on their way home, though. I remembered that I had to finish my book for book club because I'm giving it to my friend Jenna to read tomorrow night. And I had 200 pages left. So, I just finished that. I'm about to go buy some stuff for us to make dinner with. And then they should be home pretty soon. And we're gonna have a nice chill night, hang out, have some fun. And then tomorrow's gonna be our Denver day. So tomorrow will be much more exciting from my perspective than today was. But they also said that they have a really good Boulder thrift haul. So very excited to see how that went. And I will be showing you as well. So yeah, that's the update. That's where we're at. The day has slipped away from me, but it's only like 6:30-ish, so hopefully the evening will not. He's so cute. I love it when he's being cute and not a menace. I don't remember if I told you what book we were reading for book club anyway. Oh, Icky's interested. But we were reading The Invisible Life of Addie LaRue, which I've had literally like for forever. This is a... Hey, sir.
This is actually the first book I purchased from my bookstore job when I actually like found them, when I just went to visit them one day before I even had any notion of working there. So love it. It's a special edition too, but it's been sitting on my shelf for almost exactly a year. So perfect time to get through it. And God, it was gorgeous. I highly recommend if you haven't read it yet. The writing was fabulous. I love all the historical elements and all the art elements. Just genuinely such a beautifully done story.
Okay, vlog update. In the jammies, there's Iggy. We're about to watch some YouTube videos, do some deep dives, just for funsies. And that's gonna be our evening. We're just chilling. Just chilling in Cedar Rapids. A classic, gotta bring it back. Okay, we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.